This is the end of the Thames Diamond Jubilee pageant, and it couldn't have come at a better time because now it's started to rain in earnest.